Colder weather in the forecast is a welcome sight after last week's blast of winter. People in Devil's Lake, North Dakota are still working on cleanup efforts after they were hit with blizzard-like conditions. Roads are being plowed, but crews say they're struggling to get it done as the wind is creating massive snow drifts, some as tall as buildings.